Now for these, you can just type them in a calculator. It will tell you the answer, but we really want to get the strategy down so that when they throw variables in there, we can still do the problem. So what we want to do is write this as one giant fraction, and then we want to simplify that. So 58 over 2 simplifies to 29, and 29 is a prime. I cannot break it up, so I cannot simplify square to 29. And if you try to verify that in your calculator, it just gives you back square root of 29 because it cannot be simplified. So let's go ahead and move on to this one. We're going to write it as one giant fraction. We're going to reduce that. I get 1 over 9. And then we're going to take the square root of 1 and the square root of 9. The square root of 1 is 1. The square root of 9 is 3. And so this is the final answer.